Okay, I will start now. Good morning, everybody. Great that you made it this early. Welcome to Hamburg. Some people have been to the old Elbtunnel and agreed that it's awesome. If you haven't done that, do it. Ask me anything else about Hamburg. And welcome to Fuchs, to Cantina, and to Dog Europe, and to the Mini DevConf in Hamburg 2019. Fuchs is a cooperative, so there's many different projects here, like 300 different entities, mostly artists, but freelancers also, and other project. There's a hairdresser, a free shop where you can buy stuff with paying nothing. The CCC is normally here, but at the moment the Hackspace is renovated, which will actually be, the door will be open today, so if you want to go there today, you can go there. It's on the first floor in the east. We are in the west here. So it's one floor below and all the way down. And there's also a theft and vandalism sometimes. That's why the doors are locked. So yeah, it's been better in the last half year. This is Fuchs from above during the G20 summit. I kept this picture from last year. It says Civil Rights Matter, not G20. Dog Europe is this space here, on this, these rooms on this floor and the one floor below where there's 34 beds. They provide this space. Cantina, most of you have seen this or eaten there better. They offer drinks all day and lunch and dinner at these times. And please tip the Cantina. And tomorrow we will not go to Cantina because they have a big wedding, so we'll just order pizza to here. And I would need somebody to order the pizza because I need to prepare my next talk today. somebody volunteering? It's calling Domino's and ordering pizza.
I can do it.
Yay. For dinner tomorrow evening, we go to Blaue Blume. It's a place which is 200 meters in that direction with streets as 400 meters. We'll go there starting at 8:30 in the evening till 9 or whatever. Some people will stay here till 9 or whatever when cleanup is done, but some people, you can go there from 8:30. And we'll be joined tomorrow evening by OpenWRT developers who start a meeting here on Monday. So there will be 10 other people, or other free software people. Then some of you have heard or seen it, Slot, the not-for-profit bar. They are not non-profit, they are not-for-profit. So they do make money and donate it somewhere, but everybody is volunteer there. Tonight there's a party from the people who built this house, which is in the garden, in the courtyard. That house will be moved somewhere else, and they party there tonight. Fuchs basically has the same photo policy as DevConf. Ask people if they want to be on the photo. Be respectful. That is for the areas, not the talk rooms. The talk room has video coverage, so also in here you can take pictures, but not on the corridor, not if people are eating or whatever. Debian has a code of conduct, which is also valid for DevConf, which basically boils down to be respectful, assume good faith, be collaborative, try to be concise, be open. And in case of problem, there's anti-harassment at Debian.org, which you can reach out, or you can also reach out to me. Some more things about the Mini DevConf. There's a group picture today, and we need a volunteer for this again. Or did we find one yet? Okay, we'll find somebody, I hope, I'm sure.
Find a person with the maximum number of cameras to even with a single phone.
And I think I'll probably make a venue tour tonight again. Around 2100. There's no real dinner time, so I think we'll meet at 2100 in the Cantina and then go from there. There's lightning talks tomorrow at 1500 after lunch. 5 minutes lightning talks or 10 minutes demos. There's a flip chart to sign up. And it would be great if you can send your slides to the mail address so that we can prepare one laptop and don't waste time by getting the connector working. The video team also needs your help. Help the video team by operating cameras, be sound or video mixer. It's a sign-up thing. The videos will be released at the usual place, and the video team is great. Thank you. Yeah, thanks. We have 5 sponsors this year. The Civil Infrastructure Platform is here, sponsoring the event. Zipgate. B1 Systems. Neuland is again a sponsor. And Creditiv. Then everybody who donated to Debian, yay. If things go well, we don't need Debian money, but we have 1,000 euros as buffer. And this is also because we had 4 corporate registration, which is also very yay. And thanks to you making this happen. And Doc Europe and Cantina and the whole folks, Valessio Brito for the logo, which we just reused from last year. But it's still good. Chris and Sam, our former and current DPL, who were very supportive from the beginning. The video team. And Mike, Michael and Lee. Lee is not here yet. Who helped organize this. And
thanks to Holger.
So have fun, fix some RC bugs, or maybe upload to experimental.